if the European Union wants to play an international role, the European Union has, first of all, to define clearly its international identity, as well as to define or to design an international strategy for the Union. And in that international strategy, of course, defense is absolutely fundamental. Not only the diplomatic position, but also the military credibility. And for that, of course, a common security and defense policy is absolutely essential. The Academy of Global Governance could play a very important role. First of all, at the level of research, making research, reflection, producing knowledge, and at the level also at the training, forming people for the international organizations in order to contribute to a global governance.